Today I'm going to show you how to make a fishtail. And the next video I'll show you how to make it with the charm. This is what the finished project looks like. I'm taking off all my braces that I have on. And my hexafish ring, which I'll show you how to make. Alright. So, you'll just need now for this one, you only need to make a fishtail. You only need to have one row. You only need two pegs. So I'm just gonna take off a row to show you. You only need to take off a row, but I'm just gonna take off a row to show you. Now I'm gonna grab random colors that I don't have. So you need to take your first color, make an X, and go with the first two pegs. And all the way down as far as you can. So you take another color. Okay. You use pink again because I grabbed it. So you take another color. Just put it on regularly. So you just gonna put it on like that. No X. So it should look like that. So you need to take your hook and grab this peg. Part here for the peg. You're going to take this part here and flip it over that peg. Take that off and then push down. And then you're going to take your colors using sparklies. And you're gonna have to have three. Like that. And then you just take the very bottom and put it over that peg. And on the other side, you take that same color and put it over that peg. And you just continue. By the way, this is just for fun. I'm not gonna keep on doing these, but if you want me to, I'm with that. I'm still doing my gymnastic videos and all that. And by the way, leave suggestions what you want me to do next in the comments below. So I'm not going to make a whole bracelet, but when you're done, you just take it off. So you put your hook through. And you put it through here. And then when you take it off, grab the end, slip it through. And then grab the two ends down the side. And then just hook it onto the other side with the clip. And then you're done.